We're going for an early morning first light birding session. And that's where we're heading to now. First day here, and we're going to see some birds.
One of the vocalizations of one of the pewees that is very common in the area.
This one, there's another one up there. Two. Three.
Those are some tanagers.
Oh yeah.
The peewee has a very typical behavior, and these behaviors that it has helps us to identify the species apart from other species, right? The peewee is a bird that all of the birds that right now the other one is
the toucan.
Okay.
Oh.
I don't know if it's still up there now, isn't it?
You see the toucan? The toucan.
So here in this other cecropia that is closer to us is where the toucans are okay. In the cecropia tree, right?
Yeah. On the right, oh, he might have just shown. I don't know if that's.
Is it keel build, yeah?
So when they're little, do they not have all this color?
They're more darker. So this is a perfect example of monomorphic.
Yeah, no
very difficult to tell unless we catch them. <right? laughs> Yeah, they're very, very colorful, very beautiful.
Do they sometimes come to eat food? Yeah. It's so funny how they pick one berry from that pot.
Yeah, and then they go around.
And they don't eat the whole
pot. Oh.
It's a big baboon butt.
Thank you.
some glass.
Other species of hummingbirds that we get, some hermits, long-billed hermits, has a slope bill.
Yeah.
We get the striped-throated hermit, very, very tiny. It's on the scope, whoever wanted
to. Yeah.
Yeah, focus it right, like, above the panel.
I got it. Yeah. Oh, I got it in a shot, that's good.
Wet net.
Oh yeah, I can see the flies it's eating as well.
Yeah. I was too birding a little bit and I don't know.
Oh god. Okay, nice.
Let's come back, bro.
Yeah. I know where it's going now, so there it is. It's back. So is this Mountain Pine Ridge or?
Mountain Pine Ridge is it.
Yeah.
And that is a room which is another reserve that is not applicable in the national park.
You ever see a puma or jaguar here? They give license to shoot, hunt them again, haven't they? Or?
I don't know about that.
I thought I'd read somewhere that they'd allowed a given a limited license to hunt them again.
I don't think so.
No?
Yeah, there's motion sensor cameras that we set up. And September was the last report of a jaguar, one of our kills, 11
children.
The color narakari is vocalizing. That little whistle that you're hearing is from the arakari. Some say arakari, some say arasari. Oh, whichever term you use.
Aha, trogon. There's a trogon there. Just on the side of the tree here. See the bars on his tail really clearly. Above us, a toucan above us.
Right here.
Oh, there he is. Looking straight at us. It's got a yellow beak. It's looking to the right now. There it goes. It's got a white bar on its tail. Almost looks like a black red star.
You got the feeling?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, straight towards us. Oh, and it caught a fly and landed on a rock for you. Yeah, it's in the middle of it. That's what I call a phoebe, is it? A fly catcher. A long curved beak, isn't it? Looks like he's got a fly or something in his mouth that he's beating. Yeah, yeah, I see the whiskers. Yeah. Or trying to beat the carapace off a beak or something. Finished his caterpillar. Great place for breakfast. Beautiful view. Now across the valley.